I'm just going to show you how to put NXE2GOD on your JTAG for the USB method. I've already done the transfer cable method, so if you want to do it via the transfer cable method, just look at my previous video. Anyway, this is the USB method. All you'll need is the files in the download description and the USB, obviously. As far as I know, you won't be able to boot this up on your Xbox dashboard, but you can boot it up through XEX menu. As I said in the previous video, this is only available for JTAGs, so if you have an ordinary Xbox, this just won't work. Anyway, all you need is these files, which will be in the download description, as I said before, and the USB. So you just go into your USB here, and then you'll just drag your files on, and that's about it for the PC. I'll just go over to Xbox now to show you what to do next. Okay, now I'm on Xbox Live. You want to insert USB, boot up your JTAG, and load XEX menu. Once you're on XEX menu, you want to navigate to the folder that you copied onto your USB. You want to copy that folder and put it into your own hard drive space. You don't have to do this, but it's easier for future use, so you won't need a USB in. Anyway, once you've done that, that's about it. You just have to load default XEX, load it up, but I'm just going to demonstrate how to use it. So one of the methods is to just install it like a normal game you would. Install it to the hard drive. Normally you would need a disk, but once you run it past NXE2GOD, it works. Anyway, skip to 100%. And click continue. I'll just open the disk to show you that there's no disk in at the moment and what would normally happen. Disk's out. Let's go on the wrong section here. Here we go. Right, this is what would normally happen if you try and boot up without the disk. That obviously comes up, but the way to get around this is through NXE2GOD. So you want to boot up your XEX menu and navigate to where you put the folders, where you put the NXE2 folders, where you put it earlier in the video. So then you navigate to that. And then you click on it, then you click on default XEX. This will boot it up. It'll recognize where it's saved, complete for you. Press A to convert, and then now it's successfully converted. Now I press a button and I've exited. Now to show you, there is no disk in the drive, but now it'll boot up like a game on demand because we have successfully cracked it. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.